Hey, what's going on, everybody? Welcome back. This is a quick little Dead by Daylight video here. I'm playing as the Twins, as you can see. And I thought for sure I was going to lose this game. But you'll see towards the end, I managed to, come back. You'll see here. I don't use the Twins really that all. I just played her for the daily challenge, which you'll see at the end. I did complete it. Like I said, I was surprised I managed to get a 4K. I thought I was gonna lose it. Once I was seeing how much I'm like how many Gen Z had left at the end, I was like, oh no, dude, I don't think I'm gonna do it. But I managed to pull through. I'm not the greatest killer in the world, but I am pretty happy with this gameplay. Be sure to drop a like, and if you want more good, just killer gameplay of me being really shit, just, drop a like or a comment. If you guys like this, I'll make more. Enjoy the video, and I'll catch you guys later. Goodbye. Oh. I shouted.
Trying to make the world's spiciest pizza.